Dear learners, now we have already seen that selective inventory control is one of the best and strategic method used in inventory management. Now let's understand what are the different techniques that are used in industry in the selective inventory control method. So there are basically 8 types of different techniques which are frequently used or which are normally used in the industry. You can see all these 8 types of inventory control techniques on your screen. So we will talk about each technique in detail in coming lesson, but in this table you can see that there are 8 techniques. We will understand what is the long form of each technique and what is the logic of classification that is used in these 8 techniques. So let's understand all these 8 techniques. So the first is called as ABC analysis. So in ABC analysis, items are categorized as A, B and C class material, and usually the long form of this is also referred as always better control in the inventory management. Now when we do ABC classification, the logic which is used for the ABC classification is based on the value of the product. So usually the consumption value is considered to do the ABC analysis. So we will see in detail how it is done and what is the major criteria that is considered. The second is XYZ analysis. So there is no standard long form for this analysis. So it is simply XYZ classification or XYZ analysis. So the logic used in XYZ analysis is basically the demand variation pattern of the product. So in this analysis, the historical demand variation pattern is checked, and usually this is classified into X, Y and Z based on the demand variation of the products. The third and one of the important technique is FSN analysis. So FSN is basically, it stands for fast moving, slow moving and non-moving material. So in calculation of FSN analysis, basically the consumption rate of the product is considered. So it has a different attribute which considers as turnover rate or inventory consumption rate of the product. So we will see that in detail how it is calculated. Then fourth technique is HML analysis. So HML stands for high value, medium value and low value product. So the logic used for this analysis is basically unit price of the product, and it is one of the simplest logic and simplest calculation of this technique. The fifth analysis is VED analysis, which stands for vital, essential and desirable products, and the logic for this VED analysis is criticality of the product. The sixth inventory control technique is SDE, that is scarce, difficult and easy. So this is basically based on the logic which is basically a problem faced by the procurement department to get these products in the organization. Then seventh inventory control technique is GOLF analysis. So GOLF stands for government, ordinary, local and foreign suppliers. So the logic used in GOLF analysis is based on nature of supplier of the particular product. And the last technique that we have categorized is SOS, that is seasonal and off-seasonal product. So logic used in this technique for categorization of product is seasonality of the products. So we will see all these inventory control techniques one by one with the details of the calculation and some relevant examples.